Darling, do whatever you want so long as you're happy.
But I can't. I'm just not big enough, that's all.
Well, take it from me. If he really wants to go, you can't stop him.
Maybe I can.
But how?
Well, I want to make his life so happy over here that maybe he'll never want to go back.
Maybe.
Besides, he's done enough already. Shh. Oh, Daddy, you look so serious.
I don't know why. You know, I think you're imagining things. Maybe he doesn't even want to go.
I hope so. I must go now. I've got to get back to him. He starts his tour in the morning.
Goodbye, Carol.
Funny looking things, aren't they?
At least they can say much more than I can in words.